listen. You can probably tell by the way that I talk that I did not grow up around here in Dayton, Ohio. I grew up on the east coast of Australia in a town called Newcastle. And 3.5 years ago, I officially moved over to the United States, and I call Nashville, Tennessee home now. And I've had so much fun traveling around this country playing country music in the last 3.5 years. I've just fallen in love with it. So thank you so much for having me here. I really appreciate that. On top of that, I also got married to an American girl in December last year too. So I wrote this song as like a love song for her, but a love song for America at the same time. She's a t-shirt. All I know is I'm at home, I'm at home.